Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal Forgotten Stories Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, headed to back to the Fogville area.
Good evening.
I know it makes no sense with what's going on. We gotta find these black stones, and we got, you know, what's her name, Kalia waiting for us over there, and then we got Jespar waiting for us back over there. But, yeah.
Sure. Where to?
I guess I'm looking for something, but I have no idea what it might be. Fogville. In my defense, it would take him a while to get over there anyway. I do have to check up on this lady and see if she's okay. I forget who the hell she is. Well, every soul is unique. They can be categorized into four classes: warrior, marksman, mage, and mercenary. Mercenaries usually combine two styles. Okay, so everything around here we've found or explored. That's where Andrasta Braveblood is. Right, to see if she is fine. So, who is she again? I'm gonna make our way slowly over there. While I wandered around Ark, I met the young gallery owner, Erica Braveblood. She seemed upset, and upon talking to her, I learned the reason for that. Her mother, a distinguished painter who is mainly drawing paintings of Ark's nobles and is living secluded in the Dark Valley, cut off the contact to her daughter months ago. Now the gallery is close to bankruptcy. I offered to Erica that I would check if her mother is fine in her house. Okay. Yeah, maybe I'll get her to come back and she can paint more awesome paintings and the gallery can be open once again. So wait, I'm on this road. I don't need anything that way. Grimlight Gallery, I'm pretty sure I've explored all this stuff. So I should head... I was just heading to the mine. I should head west. And then north. And then east. Oh, there is a mine that way. Hopefully we can get there on the other side of this. Fogstone Bridge. Pushing me. He's very impatient. Okay, a crypt which he's explored. Is it mine down there? Ahead is a point of interest. I Looks like we're crossing that. Alright, there's a cave up ahead. And a tower or something. Let's go this way first. Point of interest is up there. I hear the rolling bones. What's that? Oh, it's just the money. Kind of spooked out by this stuff, you know? Point of interest is like right up here. I can't climb that. Wait a second. These people come back. Could it be the pond itself? Is it Frost Crystal Lake? Alright. That do it. The crystal forest up ahead. Do I want to head there yet? That didn't heal me all the way. Trying to make the little bar go away. There you go. I'm loving the music here. Alright, so there's a cave up ahead. And a tower. That's a... what's her name? I have to find her partner.
Yes?
I haven't found her yet. I'll be back eventually. A bit tougher than other wolves, maybe? Ooh, what you got? I love backpacks. Just some wheat? Eh. It's alright. Excuse me. Oh, we're getting really close to this, whatever this is. We got that mine over there. That might be another mine now. Ah! Boop! Oh, wild mage. Didn't mean to do that. Fog wind watch. Whoops. Nah, I got more swipes like that. I'd like to see a try. Oh crap. Wait. More? Well, hold on then. I gotta get some life back here. Okay. Devouring that soul crashed the game. So let's try this again. Yep, someone's out here, baby. Ow. Ouch. Oh boy. Yikes. Oh boy. Yeah, apparently that's all I've got. Wow, they're tough over here. I don't even see him. Surprised. Tempted to use a paralysis one. Ah! I gotta stay back a little bit. My buy is almost done. Oop. Slowing me down.
What?
Yeah, I'm being a big old coward about it. Whoa. You survived? I'm surprised. Okay, so... there's one that flew out here too. Yeah. Take these robes to sell. And the hood. But don't crash this time. Fog Wind Watch. Alright, so far so good. Not convinced we really got everybody. Oh, look at this. Yep, we got a way down in there. This could be a bigger area than it looks from the outside. Cheap health potion, cheap invisibility potion. Wow, 3 poison of woe standard. I'm gonna leave the rancid protection from shock though. An apron. That looks like a oddly kind of cute. Let me take this. I wanna, cause I'm always looking for new stuff to look at. I mean, to where? For you guys to look at? While I read these books? So I'm kind of curious how the apron would look. Nah. Yeah. I don't want it. Never mind. Oh, come on, let me out. Search no wine before it's time. Potatoes. Alright, there might be a magey guy up here. Possibly. Nope, they did a good job. It's just me that stinks, I guess. 29 coins here. I'm really surprised Marius didn't die. Bye. Oh, that's right, ectoplasm. So I only see 2? There were so many of them though last time. Maybe they got blown off the edge or something. Well, there's one guy here. Bentalor. Oh, he was the one that was tough. Circlet of the Iron Flame. Okay. He's the one who killed me. Bentalor. Do you think there's anything else around? Literally around? Alright, just this. Nobody around? Good. A Ravener egg. Silver amethyst ring, sweet. All this interesting stuff. And all we can interact with is a mug. Oh, here's a standard health potion, though. Amarilla? Have I seen that? Oh, yes, and I actually have some more of it. Alright, still dagger. Yep, mug. Alright. That's pretty cool. Fogwind Watch. I'm gonna write that down. We'll see how many places we can find around here. Fogwind Watch. And the pond as well, or whatever. Lake, but I'm not gonna count that one. Frost Crystal Lake. Got a bunch of crap this way. Like, what's this? Nothing? Ooh, yeah! 2 lockpicks. Spell Tome for Blazing Spark, rank 2. Can sell that. Feathers. Awesome. So that wasn't really anything. There's stuff down there, but I don't think we can get down there without dying. Oh. It's just a shrine to whoever. How did that fall? I got close to it and it just started rolling. What am I? You're making things even more difficult. Is it you I'm tripping over? That's freaking annoying. I guess it was him. No, it was behind me now. Oh, that's weird. I don't know. Yeah, I can't go down there. And he wants to push me down there. There's a camp ahead. Oh, that's right. I saw another camp when I was looking. I forget even where it was. It was around here somewhere, I think. Oh well. Making sure we still got a cliff there. Two of you? Okay. Fleshless and awoken. I think they were both fleshless and both awoken. Interesting. A sack. Oh, 8 coins. Ice Claw! Nice. I like how you get we get rewarded for looking around and stuff. Old rune arrows. Those are really weak. Can I get... that's... Sorry! Didn't mean to do that. Thought I had this still. Yeah, that worked. I hate the way he pushes me at the end every time. Oh, what's this? Oh boy.
Damn you! All you got?
No, I got another buyer too. Fight him instead.
Like the bite of a flea.
Oh, I lost Marius. Nerve of these people. Potato cabbage soup and a chunk o' cheese. Standard health potion. Thank you. Wait, that's a dresser. Some blueprints, fire salts, cheap invisibility potion. I'll leave that. Salt, void salts. Sleep in a bed of hay. No, that's alright. Let's get Marius back. Is that the camp? No, it's not even a camp. I don't know why that doesn't constitute as a camp. I keep seeing stuff this way and I can't get to it. It's really annoying. Oh wait, can we actually move that way now? It looks like we can actually get down this way. Here. You're welcome. Very close to some camp.
Round
place, wrong time!
That was my friend! Help!
Raider camp. Shouldn't have raiders as friends then. Human flesh, yummy. Proper peace weed. Pipe of peace weed. Ah, sorry again. Keep doing that. What do we want? Devour. I think that hurt him. Oh, I didn't even need that. Eighteen coins, okay. Alright, that's that. I'll add that to the list here. Raider camp. I'm actually gonna call in an episode here. We have to go up that way. So hopefully we still can go that way. We got a house that way, a tower that way, a tower that way, another camp that way, and a mill. So I might just head this way for now and then, oh no, come back. So in this one we got Fogwind Watch and a raider camp. So trying to explore everything I can. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.